Go Getter was a song that I released over the summer of 2019. I was still working on this project, but in the middle of that, I was doing a lot of shows and performances and appearances, and I won my very first award from the Independent Music Awards. I actually wound up winning two, but just to win one still boggled my mind. I couldn't believe it. And at that point, I was just so excited, like, oh my God, this thing is real. It can actually happen where people can hear what I've worked on and celebrate it. And I never knew it was possible for me. I never thought that that would be something that I would be able to do. And I thought about all the different people that work so hard for different things and go through adversity and go through so many struggles and put in so much hard work, and they come out on the other side victorious. And I was like, we need a song. We need something that can celebrate us. We need something that can make us want to twerk because we deserve to twerk. Not everything has to be so serious. Not everything has to be so intense. Sometimes we just need to let loose and celebrate ourselves. So Go Getter, that's how that came out. There was supposed to be a music video for Go Getter. There may still be a music video for Go Getter. The director that I was trying to work with on Go Getter, they are no longer the director. But the song still has some life, and I think that, you know, my goal would be for Go Getter to be, you know, played at graduations, at family functions, picnics, anything that celebrates the community, community activists. Like, that's the kind of vibe that I wanted for Go Getter, where it's like, okay, we can celebrate these wins, we can celebrate this hard work, we can celebrate coming out of a bad space and not care about having to be so stoic all the time. This is our time to let loose.